All right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Chris Timmins, the CEO of Pegasus Resources. And Chris, welcome back. Nice to see you again.
Hey, it's good to be here again, Steve.
Yeah, so big announcement out from the company, adding a new member of your board of directors. And you went with experience, that's for sure, because this gentleman definitely has a lot of that, Chris.
Yeah, Derrick's a great add. We're very lucky to have attracted someone with Derrick's caliber. He's going to be a great addition to the board. He's got over 35 years of experience. He's well-known inside the industry, having been a director for PDAC and the AME in the past. So Derrick's a great addition, and I think it just goes to show that we're doing things right here at Pegasus, and we're trying to move in the right direction here and explore our properties and find uranium.
Yeah, Derrick Strickland. And so I want to ask you a bit about, you mentioned he's got a 35 years of a background, and that is in a lot of different areas and a lot of different companies that have had experience in obviously what you're going to be doing at Pegasus moving forward. So that he really adds a lot of that type of stuff to the technical part.
Derrick's covered us like as far as on the technical side, regulatory side, compliance, disclosure. I mean, his list of experience is very extensive. Like I said, a very strong addition to the Pegasus board here. And I think we're setting the stage for a very exciting 2024 and beyond.
Yeah, Chris, just so people understand, you know, who may not be familiar with a corporate structure, a board of directors, they really are sort of a think tank and a way for a CEO to take ideas and bounce off and get experience. And the mesh between a CEO and a board is really important for a company's success, I would think.
No, I take our board selection very serious. I'm all about having a solid team. And it's, you know, that's like you said, that's how you get your ideas and how you make your plans. And having that knowledge there to tap into to make these big decisions, it's essential. And that's why, you know, it's great when you can add someone like Derrick's caliber to your board, because it just gives you that depth and really makes things better for the company overall.
Absolutely. Makes a lot of sense. All right, Chris, thanks very much. Congratulations on this ad, and we look forward to talking in the future, okay?
Sounds good. Thanks, Steve. Have a good day.
All right, you as well. Chris Timmins, the CEO of Pegasus Resources.